In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to use a relative path to load an image that is located one folder before the current folder and inside another folder, in an ActiveX image container in Excel, using VBA. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.